Today we will show that how to use this texture comb with Kelvis bracket. First of all, we will insert the wider side of the pipe to the Kelvis bracket by pressing the spring ball and inserting the pipe so that ball will get adjusted. Then the process to use this texture comb is, first of all, adjust the angle and then place it towards the end of the road and then draw towards yourself. Yeah, this is the correct procedure. Thereafter, if you want to increase the length of a pipe, again the same process, insert the wider portion of the pipe toward the narrower portion of the first pipe by again pressing the spring ball and inserting the same. It gets adjusted. So it is again a very simple tool to use. So congratulations.